Now that we've added our permission and authentication classes to our ViewSet, let's test them in the browser. So minimize Atom and load up the Git Bash window that is currently connected to the server. Make sure that the server is still running here. You can see that mine's running just fine. And then minimize the Git Bash windows and load up Google Chrome. In the Google Chrome window, click on the URL and hit enter to reload the page. You can see that we still have the option to view all the profiles in the system and to create new profiles. This is because these actions are in the safe methods list. So it's a safe method to view profiles and create new profiles. But let's see what happens if we try and go to a specific profile and modify it. If you click on the URL and add one of the IDs to the end of it. So let's use ID for user profile number 2. So type 2 and hit enter. You can still view the profile, but because we're not currently authenticated, we don't have the option to change or delete the object. So we've lost the options down here to modify the object. So you can see that our permission class is working properly. Let's minimize this and commit our changes to Git. So load up the Git Bash window that's currently working on our project. So this workspace has profiles REST API location. And type git add to add any new files we created, or git add dot, I should say. Hit enter, and then type git commit hyphen am, that's all message, and type the message added permissions and authentication to our user profile view set. And hit enter to commit our changes. So that's how you test our permissions in the browser. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next lesson.